Well, it's me again, Claudette 468, and it is Christmas morning. Actually, here on the East Coast, it's now standard time, and it is. I'm looking at something. Clocks are up, and it's right on. I can look right here, see, it's 12:22 in the morning, Christmas morning. Which is, yeah, because neighbors, that's the reason why I'm here. That's why I don't have a musical track to start with. But, because it is Christmas, so I'll make this special. So, show you what is going on. And, so, I'll show you. Well, this is my wrestler. It was the XL5 version, and I put a Valenian brushing system in it. I'm touching the now I'm touching the motor. And I was running this through my RC season. And now that I'm in my off season, I will be driving it again until April. Like I said, winter time is too cold. For me, it's too cold to be standing outside with these things. So I wait till spring. And I have a lot of repairs to make to this, so. That's why it's here, but to show you what the reason why I'm doing this early in the morning, Christmas morning, I can't show you with that there, so I'll sit down over here. Now, excuse me. Last 3 years. Now, I try not to talk about this kind of stuff because, I once heard that if you do something nice for someone and more than two people know about it, you did it for the wrong reason. So, I try not to say it because, it seems like I'm doing it for, social media sake, and it's not. It's for my sake. So, but I want to bring this up because it's Christmassy unboxing. I'm combining the two in this one presentation. So, like I said, trying to talk about it. Last year, I've been donating. What else for RC car guy to donate to a toy drive, but an RC car. Yeah. I posted it on my Facebook, what I bought, and this year, again, the same kind of RC vehicle, which I'll show you right now. It is the, made by New Bright RC. Let's see. This what I donated in college. This is what I donated last, about 2 years ago. Just this year, I donated this one. But, let's see. I saw this one on the shelf, and it looked cool. And it looked cool, and I figured, you know what, get it for myself, because, for one, it looks cool, number two, I pride myself on my RC selection, so I make sure that this is worthy of my endorsement. As if they would faces, as if it wouldn't matter one way or the other what I thought. If I wrote a letter in Newbright saying I didn't like this, they wouldn't stop production on it. Oh god, and 468 don't like it. Well, that's the end of that. No, they wouldn't do that. So. Oh, see, this is what happens when you're outside in 30 degree weather with your hands all cold and warm. So, don't do that, people. Your health, don't do that. Oh. Unbox it and get this stuff. Look at my exacto knife. Open it. Box. And turn it this way. It's hard to see this. There's tape right here. Then go to the cup. And that way. It's nice and good tape. Oh, my way. I've sliced it too. Open it in the box. And I have to tell the post me to see it. All the other structures is I should probably just dive into it. But then again, unboxing video. I haven't even rehearsed an unboxing video. Once I've unboxed it, that's it. There's no point in doing it. Just shared the box that came out of it. So, if you're here now. Sort of my screen or dialogue, like a word from dialogue. You know, you have the shoebox, you know, you take the shoebox and cut the front part of it out, and put the rest in the inside shoebox. Anyway, let's see what we got. Well, first we see the rest of the car, and then tons of different things. Stand that's sitting on those tape plates and you're charging. Now's the time when I do it all cutting and maybe even cursing and try to get this gone. Try to speed this process along. Might as well be in space. Far away as I have this. Give them credit, they're not messing around. That's a transmitter right there. The back floor. That's the back door. The batteries in there. So, all right. I'm going to try to figure this out. So, I'll talk to you. Okay. Still going and green. Where's that guy? Well, that's what I'm saying. The charger. Plastic. Done. Here's the new. See, I just keep throwing the little pins. Something you probably should have slipped in. The door is probably where you kept that. Probably where you tuck this up so that you're not dragging this cord or whatever from the driver. Now the wire. Same. Turn as a transmitter. There are the batteries. Be careful. God, we all see people getting hurt. Or if you do get hurt, if you privacy of your own place, I wouldn't be seeing you. It's 1242 in the morning. That's what you get. Control. Batteries. No control. Some point. I'm gonna charge this thing. It will run. And I'll be up. Oh, remember. Oh, look, shut off. Out at you. Like this. Oh, yeah. Component checklist. Oh, RC vehicle with USB port. With USB port. USB cord. Transmitter. Two AA batteries. Oh, that's okay. So we pop these, the batteries in the controller, and the batteries in the car, troubleshooting and support. And you know what? Seems like I'm rushing. Coughed or sneezed. Well, about 3 times during this video, so what I'm going to do, show you one more thing before I go away. Go away. Yeah. Go away. Anything is. Yeah. I'll show you the size of this, which. Test what I've been given with these toy drives the last couple of years. No lemons, so I'm giving them, giving kids a lemon. But, because it is Christmas, that's the whole reason I'm doing this early in the morning, Christmas morning. Show you the Christmas present I got myself. Yeah, the hygiene commercial was about these myself. Yeah, this is not what I bought myself. Before thinking you need to be that. Yeah. Oh, you may have caught a glimpse of it before. Yeah, my ball head got in the shot, and that is the reissue version of the Tamiya Hot Shot that I bought. The Tamiya Hot Shot, because a few years ago I bought the Gold Edition, which I don't drive it, I just keep it on display. Because I'm an RC car, but you're not going to drive. Well, because Hot Shot is the very first RC car I've ever had. But that wasn't a toy coming out of, Toys R Us or something. Hot Shot. Very first. To me, your kit, they put together. Like I said, they had that gold one, which I could go get, but in the time, much time, so I'm not gonna do that. Is this like long for the unboxing videos or not? I don't know. Whatever. It's just how long the thing is running. But my hot shot. And I might do a video unboxing this thing. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, my word. You don't know me, my word is good. Give me my word. Yeah. If I don't do an unboxing video about this, there will be videos showing you my progress that I'm making in building this thing. And since it is almost 1 in the morning, Christmas morning, so I'll show you the Christmas present I got for myself. And let's go. For that, the unboxing of my new bright RC car. Yeah. Like I said, like it, don't like it. Good comment, bad comment. If you want to subscribe? Yeah. Please do. Yeah, it's all good. Either way. My life will go on either way. I will continue to make these videos either way. I still will be immersed in RC. So, until next time, if RC is a cure, if RC is it's early in the morning, I even screwed that up. If RC is a disease, I hope they never find a cure. Until next time, Claude 468, and bye.